USB has been widely used as an interface for in-vehicle connection. But there is a problem that the communication quality tends to deteriorate as the distance between the devices increases. Let us show you a little experiment using a PC and a smartphone. Let's use the extension USB cables. And now let's connect these cables. Let's connect the smartphone to the PC with a total of 11 meters of cable. The PC is unable to recognize the USB device. Next, let's connect the evaluation board with Epson's S2R72A21 mounted between the cables. It's connected. At this time, the PC recognizes the smartphone as a USB device. Epson's S2R72A21 receives signals with degraded waveforms and resynchronizes them inside the IC to send out signals with less jitter and wider eye diagrams. This allows for stable USB communication even over long cables. The S2R72A21 is also capable of following the host device switching required for smartphone integration in in-vehicle information systems. For more information, please contact your local Epson IC sales representative.